Hello there, this is Nate. They're playing this game called Combat Warriors Testing. It's a pretty new game. They're hiring animators. The game sucks. No, just kidding, it's actually pretty fun. But anyway, I'll show you guys. So anyway, before we start, actually let's just start, and then I'll explain stuff later. Anyway, it's like a combat game. So far, there's not very much, like... There isn't too much to the game, it's just kinda duel random people and then fight random people. A bunch of weapons. Like a money system. You can parry. If I can like live, I'll show you that, but yeah, if you press F you can have a shield, and I'm not doing too well right now, but I'm not really that good at this game, believe it or not. Anyway, lots of weapons. We got heavy weapons, which do more damage, but they're kind of harder to use. We got light weapons, which are pretty easy to use. You can swing them faster, but they do less damage. We got some stuff like this. You can also do ranged weapons. Hold on, where are they? They're there. There aren't too many of them, but they're pretty powerful. I don't know. Maybe let's go to play. Maybe not. That guy and then stunned him for a little bit. And as you can see, when I was like rushing that guy, he tried to parry, but then I also tried to parry. And it kind of didn't work out. That happens a lot in this, like double parries, I'll call them. Oh, that's a very. Yeah, it is. Anyway, I don't have a weapon that strong per se, but I'll show you as close as I have. It's a shovel, which is. There we go. Now I'm getting. Now I'm doing alright. Just throw a Molotov on these guys, so it missed, but. Bear traps, those do a lot of damage. Won't step in it, but you can just use like fists. I'm really not sure how to do that, but it's a grenade there. I guess using the grenade and the smoke at the same time is a good idea. People even like, fight back. What is this? Carrying, I think it's kind of OP. I think the stun time should be quite a bit shorter, honestly. Like, look at this. I won. You know, I'm gonna switch to the shovel as my main, honestly. This is... I mean, this guy's not even doing anything, but... Look how far you can get people from... Never mind. Oh, I see. When you use, like, a ranged weapon, you can... You'd have to punch people. That makes sense. I have to die this if I want to get better weapons, but... Try this thing out. No, there's an airdrop here. I want that. Is there anything in here? Maybe there was something in there. Maybe let's throw a bunch of grenades around it, I guess. What? That was it? It's like, you can just one-tap people? If that's how it normally is, then that's very... I mean, it shouldn't be, because the damage is like 35 or something. Ooh, that was close. I don't really like this great axe, whatever it's called. It's not very... Doesn't swing the same as the shovel? Which is good, it's different animations, but... these dudes. I guess I died. I got some money. I'll buy some... I'm gonna go back to the light weapons a little bit. This is the same. This is... Everything's the same. I'm gonna go with this thing, though. It doesn't look very good. We'll use it. Parrying's too strong. I do kind of like this weapon though, it's really long. I think that's one thing that isn't really stated in the specs of the weapons when you're looking at them. It's how long they are. But the damage is really low. With this, I have a... stick. Yeah, no, let's go back to the shovel. This is kind of ass. this guy. Alright. Oh, I just stole like his kill. Played in first person before. Don't really like it that much. But... There's fall damage in this game. I'll show you. So like, look at that. Anyway, this game's just really fun. That kind of wraps up the video. I'll put a link in the description. See you next time.